Dark Valley. Feathers! Backflip! Feathers performs a backflip attack after a jump attack. Those draft fast claws. Thick skin.
Woohoo!
Fast claws. Double shot. Feathers shoots two quick fire projectiles. Fast claws. Thick skin. Fast claws. Fast
job
thick
well done.
Long fangs. Those drag camouflage. Feathers becomes invisible after a dash. Perfect quick steps. High pitch. Sonic attack confusing moves. Claw attacks have greater stagger strength. That must feel great, right? Double shot.
Woohoo!
Hard landing. Jump attacks and backflips push enemies farther. Backflip. Fast claw. Long camouflage. Job well done. Perfect camouflage.
Quick steps.
High pitch. Confusing
double
moves.
Shots.
Hard landing.
Those dragons
double
shouldn't be about
high pitch. Sonic attacks are more dancing style.
Triple shot.
Up. Shattering scream. Quick jumps. Jump attacks and backflips are fast. Shattering scream. A sonic triple shot. Upgrades double shot to fire. Shattering scream. Job well done. Double shot. Confusing move. High pitch. Quick steps. High pitch. Confusing. Triple shot. Shattering quick jumps. Acrobatic combat. Shattering scream. Double shot. Feather shoots two quick fire projectiles. Dark Valley. This Skrill's gonna lead them straight to the rest of its gang. And to Thunder's family. Hold on. Where did the Skrill go? Might be kind of tricky to find the way back. Anybody there? What is this place? Kinda creepy. Thunder doesn't remember it from his journeys. It must have been closed off for centuries, and the earthquakes opened it up. It's so dark, sometimes you can't even see your nose. Thank you. A flightmare. It glows like that because of the algae lines. Pretty. Territorial and short-tempered. Is full of strange crystals. Sonic crystals? Maybe Feathers knows what to do. All right, so that's how they sing. The sound they're making, it goes deep into the dragon's bones. These dragons look different than before. A little stronger, it seems. Sonic crystals resonate when hit by a sonic attack. They trigger different effects that can strengthen or weaken nearby dragons. Ignite gas clouds with fire. Guardian squirrels can pass their electric charge to other dragons, giving them new abilities. What new lands will await the dragons? Dark Valley. Song of Madness. Feathers. Camouflage. Perfect camouflage. Feathers invisibility. Job quick well steps. Done. Ground movement speed. High pitch. That must feel great. Quick steps. Oh, high pitch. Dancing. Triple shot. Shat quick jumps. Shat triple shot.
Oh, yeah! Check it
Whistling
out!
Whistling claws. Acrobatic combat. Whistling claws.
Triple shot.
Dancing style.
Weak point target.
Master of the winds. Faster flying speed. Dark Valley. are these dragons going? Why don't they notice Thunder and his friends? Vermilions can imitate the attacks of many different dragons. You never know what you're facing with them. Vermilions are very intelligent dragons and hunt in packs. Whoa, check it out. It seems like all kinds of dragons live here. Oh, that's weird. Clearly not these dragons' habitat. What or who brought them here? These dragons seem eager to protect this cave. Almost too eager. What's going on? Dark Valley. The Depths. Thank you. dragons tend to underestimate feathers. Usually, only once. When cornered, Flightmares launch a toxic cloud to escape. However, the cloud is flammable, so it can be taken advantage of. Dark Valley. Hard Rock. Deathly Melody. Hard Rock. Feathers. Camouflage. Perfect camouflage.
Master job.
Weak
well
point
done.
Targeting. Dancing stuff. Weak point targeting.
Those dragons shouldn't
dancing
be a bother
style.
Anymore.
Feathers attack speed.
Job well done.
Triple shot. Shattering
quick
scream.
Jumps.
Shatter. Triple shot.
Whistling claws.
The final claw attack of each triple shot. Wu and Wei. Thunder. Quick feet. Speed training. Sharper claws. Trained muscles. Savage breath.
Hardened scales.
Unending resolve. Savage breath.
Trained muscles.
Quick feet.
Speed training.
Charged scales. Electric attack. Overcharged scales. Speed training. Increases movement and flying speed. Dark Valley.
Is untouchable. Well, almost untouchable.
Why are all these dragons going towards that eerie sound?
Thunder's got a bad feeling about this. song is what's luring these dragons away. Which means our friends could be next. They need to get away from here and fast. So hard to leave. Can't leave them like that. Dark Valley. Deathly Melody. Fire Realm. Ice Realm. The Great Guiding Light. Crystal Lake. Cold Claws. Sap Uppercut. Explosive Breath. Plow Horn. Horn Sharp. Heavy Tail Smash.
That must feel great.
Fire Burst. Heavy Ram. A powerful ram with more damage. Fast Steps. Combat Training. Melee at Fast Steps. Heavy Ram. Job well done. Fire Burst. Overbite. Fire Burst. A burst of small fire projectiles. Heavy Tail Smash.
Fan Projectile.
Three projectile. Overbite. Explosive Ram. Heavy Ram. Fire Burst. Plasma Fire.
Woohoo!
Ice Realm. Ice blocks can be melted with fire.
Ice Realm. Crystal Lakes.
Thank you.
look intimidating, they can be vulnerable to projectile-based attacks. Ice Realm. Guiding Lights. Ice Realm. Fire Realm. Dark Valley. Song of the Depths. Hard Rock. Deathly Melody.